very much. And I promise, Ms. Tatcher, I will be cleaning this up. Our next piece is a little bit of a historical piece, though it's also a holiday piece. We're going to go through with you for the next about 5 minutes some of the history of our Christmas songs. And so some of our students will be telling you where some of our Christmas songs originated, and then the choir will be demonstrating them. This is Christmas Heritage. That just does too.
Thank you. July with a portion of last year's log, and a warm and cozy fireplace is also popular with Americans at Christmas time.